Hey everybody, this is Alan Myers from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm here with my beautiful wife Judy and her sister Betty, and today is Hoshana Rabbah. That means that tomorrow in many synagogues we'll be reading the book of Koheles, known in English as Ecclesiastes, the profound wisdom of King Solomon, the smartest man who ever lived. Notice, Judy, I said the smartest man who ever lived. And this is chapter 3 of Koheles by the birds. 1, 2, 3, and... And it's a time to say goodbye.